everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to fold F1B. If you know about Patreon here, it's this plane I wanted. It's a template for sure to check out Foldable Flight or Patreon supporters / contest or / Univate. If you want to buy this template, be sure to check out Patreon and Foldable Flight or 7moves.com. Be sure to check out it and / contest. If you want to pick up this template, be sure to consider subscribing to my channel. Right now, let's get folding. All you need to fold F1B is a A4 sheet of paper. We'll begin by folding the right edge to the left edge. And fold this to the center. Yeah, just a touch. Do the same thing with the other side. And open the paper up. And now we gotta fold this up the crease here to follow where the diameter follows to the center. Just poking this into the crease here. Do this carefully, crease all the way across. Next, we're just gonna grease it here. Just grease this edge here, just break this point here and make it really flat. And do the same thing with the other side. And flip the plane over, and now you want to fold and just kind of flatten this up and break this point down where this center crease below, and it's making a bit of a triangle. As you can see, there's a line. This is what I made earlier when the center crease. And then fold this, the edge for the center. It's kind of a little tricky. Do the same thing with the other side. And just a touch. The Danger Zone music playing. But I can't because it's copyrighted and YouTube will take the video down. Boo! And flip this nose back up to the top. It's kind of tricky. gonna wind this up. And then we're gonna fold the plane in half. It's gonna flatten this up so it'll be look like a jet. And then fold the first wing. Do the same thing with the other side. There we have it, guys. That's our finished F-1B, the world record airplane. If you know what, if you know about Patreon supporters, and good luck flying.